The annual UC Startup Innovation Challenge was founded to highlight the rich innovation and startup ecosystem across UC.
Congratulations to all who applied. We received hundreds of applications from UC faculty, students, postdocs, staff, and alumni from across UC's 10 campuses and 3 national labs, representing a broad range of technology sectors.
From biotech, ag and food, clean tech to social impact startups, all with a potential and vision to reshape our world. Here are the UC chancellors to announce the 10 chosen finalists.
Hello, I'm Carol Christ, the chancellor of the UC Berkeley campus. I want to congratulate KovaDX, Squishy Robotics, SymSoil, and Takachar for being selected as finalists in the 2021 UC Startup Innovation Challenge. I wish you the best of luck in the GCV Digital Forum. Go Bears!
Hi, I'm Gary May, Chancellor of UC Davis. I want to congratulate Sophie's BioNutrients from UC Davis on being selected as a finalist for the 2021 UC Startup Innovation Challenge. I wish you the best of luck at the GCV Digital Forum and in all your future endeavors. We're all rooting for you here at UC Davis. Go Ags!
Hi, I'm Gene Block, Chancellor of UCLA, and I'm delighted to congratulate MyoGene Bio from UCLA on being selected as a finalist for the 2021 UC Startup Innovation Challenge. I wish you the best of luck at the GCV Digital Forum. I know you will represent our campus well, and go Bruins.
Greetings, I'm Henry Yang, Chancellor of UC Santa Barbara. It is my honor and a pleasure to congratulate Xiretsa on being selected as a finalist for the 2021 UC Startup Innovation Challenge. All of us at UC Santa Barbara are so proud of the work you are doing to develop a new class of antibiotics, and we wish you much success as you move on to the final showcase at the GCV Digital Forum. We are rooting for you.
Hello. I'm Pradeep Kersler, the Chancellor of UC San Diego. I just want to offer a very big congratulations to Alma Zenaiderova, the CEO of Fixing CO2, and John Bean, the CEO of MemCPU, both of them for being selected as a finalist for the 2021 UC Startup Innovation Challenge. I wish you both the best of luck at the GCD Digital Forum. Alma and John, we are very, very proud of you. Keep up the great work and congratulations. Go Tritons.
I'm Sam Hogard, Chancellor of UCSF, and I want to congratulate Auctus Surgical from UCSF on being selected as a finalist for the 2021 UC Startup Innovation Challenge. This new procedure will be a game changer in spinal surgery, offering a less invasive procedure to pediatric patients. All of us here at UCSF are proud of the Auctus team and their amazing achievement. I wish you the best of luck at the GCV Digital Forum.
Thanks, Chancellors. The early stage finalists represent 4 UC campuses and 1 national lab, covering innovations in medical devices, clean tech, healthcare diagnostics, and drug therapeutics. They all have shown initial technology validation and are now well-positioned to demonstrate product market fit as a next step. The growth stage finalists represent 4 UC campuses covering innovations in quantum computing, biotech, food tech, robotics, and ag tech. They all have demonstrated some product market fit and now they're poised to scale through further corporate partnerships and growth capital.
University of California inventors and entrepreneurs form a powerful engine behind our state's global leadership in innovation. You are those special inventors and entrepreneurs. The ingenuity, tenacity, and entrepreneurial spirit of the UC community have never been more inspiring than in these unprecedented times. We take great pride in the impact that you are making in the lives of people around the world. Congratulations to the 10 finalists and all UC entrepreneurs who participated in this year's competition.
Congratulations to all finalists. I look forward to seeing you at the final showcase at the Global Corporate Venturing Digital Forum next month. And also, congratulations to all UC founders who participated. We're truly inspired by your work.
What we're building here is a community of changemakers who are passionate about working across boundaries to solve global challenges and advance the human condition. In partnership with Extreme Tech Challenge, we want to give UC startups the ability to be seen, be heard, and to build relationships that could carry you far into the future. For the startups who are not selected into the final round, you're still in the running for Extreme Tech Challenge, the world's largest tech for good startup competition. Also, we will continue to explore partnership opportunities for you because there are promising innovations that, with investor support and corporate partnerships, can successfully disrupt and transform an industry. Stay tuned for additional pitch events to be announced in early January. Special thanks to our judges and sponsors and everyone who participated. We hope to see you all at the final showcase.